almost 50 years, unknowingly, I've been smelling the leather and going places that I couldn't afford, sitting in cars like I'm standing in front of right now that I couldn't afford. And that's part of the reason that I've been driving Rolls Royces since I was 26 and a half. Smell the leather, kids. Go out there and do something outside your comfort zone. Go to that rich restaurant. It's better to go to a first-class Michelin star restaurant once a month than go out to dinner three times a week. Smell the leather and you too, you're on your way to creating generational wealth.